To the world, George Schickel was a man of prominence and wealth. But to me, he was just George. Loving, affectionate, a boy at heart, who just wanted to love another boy. I was lucky enough to be that boy. I like to think I brought a little fun into his life. But what he gave me was so much more. So something all his money couldn't buy. He made me feel like I was somebody. Georgie, what we had for a few short months was more than most people have in a lifetime. Thank you.
Hmm.